I was on my way to work when I was hit by a drunk driver and I broke my neck. I didn't know what happened. Somebody actually helped me and held my head the whole time until EMS came.
In Monica's situation, her spine was broken, but her spinal cord remained intact. Our neurosurgery team did a remarkable job of stabilizing her spine, while the trauma surgery team dealt with her rib fractures and her spleen laceration and her other supportive care, like her nutrition support, to get her through this very complicated situation.
That event changed my life, made me appreciate every little thing that I have in life right now. If not because of the trauma team, I would have been paralyzed. And the great care I got, I wouldn't be here today.